Well, take a look at this crash in downtown St. Louis. It happened early this morning at Broadway and Walnut. You can see one car partially wedged under another. The crash took out a light pole, too. A fire department supervisor at the scene tells us the people in the cars only suffered minor injuries.